Hello guys, welcome to episode 6 of our Let's Play of Jurassic World Evolution. We're jumping right in, you don't even know what's going on. We're going immediately into a mission.
I'm glad to see you.
Oh, shit.
Dr. Malcolm's reservation.
Fuck.
I don't know whether he is overly cautious or just looking for the chance to say I told you so. Maybe it's both. Regardless, I think that together we'll get this done.
Okay, we're gonna need a big pen because this is a sauropod, our first sauropod, in fact.
Okay, so as I mentioned before, we have a diseased animal coming to the park, and we need to get prepared for it. Let's get to work.
Did I hear this right? You're bringing a sick dinosaur to our facility? I'm gonna pray you know what you're doing because I have no idea.
Where's the buildable area?
I guess this means congratulations are in order.
Is that a straight line? That's a straight line. Ooh, our research is done. I completely forgot we were researching that, but it took an awfully long time to do. Oh dear. We have less than a minute. Okay, we can do this. We can get this done in time. Right, let's find the right angle. There should be plenty. Oh, actually. I'm gonna be fine. This is fine. Curse my OCD. I don't actually have OCD, but it's like I do. Okay. Good enough. I'll put the gate in after he's here.
Security isn't always clean or easy, but it is always necessary.
Okay.
So look this contract over.
Right. Okay. Diplodocus. In you come. Right, I need water. Let me get you some water, bud. You're gonna be okay. Make quite a big body of water. Ditch the trees, you don't need this many trees. Diplodocus are quite easy to keep happy, provided they have enough space. Okay. Right. Now we need a feeder. I'm gonna put you right here, keep things simple.
Let's see if we can identify the extent of the problem and isolate it.
My understanding is that we have a diseased animal in the park and you and Dr. Dewar are trying to find a cure. I don't approve. Then, no one asks me. However, I just remind you to keep that dinosaur away from the rest of our animals in case whatever it has is contagious.
Okay. Oh, that's a new disease, is it? Okay. Well then, we'll research that. Good thing our research teams aren't actually busy at the moment. Do some fossil stuff. We've nearly finished Edmontosaurus genome. How good. I believe we have Compsognathus now. Where's... Oh, I better have to research it, don't I? Whatever. I forgot about the Crichtonosaurus. We'll go with some Velociraptor genome for now. Okay, right. Let me finish this path I was working on. Because that generally helps. There we go. Now we can see our dinosaur. Not very well. I'll put a couple more viewing galleries in. This should be enough. Right, that's research now. We'll go cure it manually, give it the personal touch. Let's go medicate the fuck out of this thing. I might readjust the path so I can fit some shops on the fence side. But we'll worry about that later. Right now, we gotta cure this guy. Look at that. This is thought to be the longest dinosaur at 35 meters in length. That's actually tied with Argentinosaurus, who's the second largest period. Guess where that's from? Argentina. Yay, we did it. Now we've got Metrocanthosaurus coming in. We'll have him in the same enclosure, actually, because Metrocanthosaurus is a large carnivore, yes, but you can have large carnivores exist with sauropods and they won't go for them, unless it's an Indominus Rex. Although I think that's due to change in the sequel. It says that the T-Rex can actually attack the Brachiosaurus in Jurassic World Evolution 2, so whether or not that affects every sauropod and every large carnivore, I don't know, but it's interesting to see such a change to the dynamic already. They were also going to have, like, all the dinosaurs have territories. It seems like a much more extensive system for the dinosaur AI, so hopefully they feel a lot more lifelike. Long and short of it is, I am thoroughly excited for that game to come out. How's everyone in here doing? The Iguanodon are happy. The Carithosaurus are happy. We've still only got the one feeder, haven't we? Let me fix that. Come on. Oh, fuck's sake. What about here? There we go. Ooh, there we go. Go on. Yes. Right, that should be enough feeders now. I really do need to make this pen larger. Okay, are the Dracorex still happy? Barely. We might move them to a separate enclosure at a later date. It gives us quite a generous amount of time to wait for Metrocanthosaurus, thankfully. Let's get some contracts going while we wait. Let's get security.
If you can handle all the chaos of the facilities and the dinosaurs, then really, how tough could completing this new contract be for a person of your talents?
Exactly, Cabot. That's an easy one. Okay, so, mostly waiting at the moment.
This contract can really help.
I'm gonna leave that. I'm pretty sure it's the same disease as the Diplodocus, but just in case it isn't, I'm gonna keep our research teams on hold, just in case it is a new disease that we have to research. Oh, I think I can hear the dig teams coming back. Oh, no time for that now. Drop him in. Right. Oh, I can see him. Let's have a look at him. Actually, we'll look from one of the galleries once he's here. Right. fossil teams. What have we got? Velociraptor. Right, what genomes aren't at 60% yet? Hold on. Velociraptor. It must be talking about Chunkingosaurus. Alright then. Ow, my ears are getting crushed by my headset. Righty-ho. In he comes. Let's have a look from the gallery. Very stripey boy. There he is. Right, it is the same disease. I thought so. I just wanted to play it safe. With that in mind, let's go research some things. Let's see. Let's go with the viewing platform. Great job. You're welcome, Isaac. Feeder? Which feeder? Ah, okay. It's a good thing we now have two ranger teams. How are our shops doing? Toy shop is very popular. Very popular indeed. Oh, it looks like it kept at 11. Restaurant's good, clothes shop is good. Everything's good. Let's get some more shops. Actually, how's our storm? Ooh, we should work on our storm coverage. Huzzah! We have finished the mission! Ha ha ha!
Not only can we bring them back to life, but we can bring them back to health. I have the latest lab results. The dinosaurs are cured, disease free. That's a job well done.
Look at that, we've got two research teams now. Goody. Right, yes, anyway, let's work on our storm coverage. Because on an island like this, that's pretty important. Why do you have to be like that? Alright, you should fit here. Yes, you do. That still covers the hotel. Okay. Dig team's back. Go get some more of this. Did you bring me Chunkingosaurus? No. But it's working on the other two genomes, so not a big deal. Another security contract would be good. Although, let's get one more of these. I thought of you first. Why, thank you. Can we put it here? Can we squeeze it in there? Come on, you know you want to. Yes. Ooh, let's have a look at that. Ooh, it's not perfect, but it's pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, so, shall we put in some more shops? Where shall we put the shops, though? I'm not so sure. Could we put some hotels down? Oh my god. That's some bad overcrowding. Yeah, let's get some more hotels in. Definitely. Yeah, let's put some over here. I'm putting two. Feeders out again? Ah, this one, of course. Right. The main reason I did this was to get some shops going, so let's do that. Let's put a fast food here. Not another hotel, although I might need to build another one soon. Let's put a gift shop here, and then maybe a toy shop as well. Why not? Let's get a second toy shop. There we go. Three shops in a line. Looking nice. Let's try and smoothen this out. I might also change this to sand. I don't use the sand brush a lot in this game. But since it's like down near the beach, let's do it. Have a nice little hotel village down here. Okay, how's the overcrowding now? Down to 2%. Great. Great stuff.
Gentlemen, find the perfect gift at our new souvenir shop.
Why did it say only gentlemen? That's a little sus. Oh well, I don't really care. Just thought it was a bit strange as all. Why'd you leave out the women? Whatever. We're not here for gender politics, we're here for dinosaurs, damn it! Let me put my trees! Why can't I put trees here?
Please be advised that our weather forecasts predict an incoming storm.
Ooh. Music took a very slightly sinister tone there. Ooh. Okay. Let's just crank all these up. I'll open the shelters in a minute, hang on. Storm's not here yet. Okay, now it's here. Right. Shelters! In fact, I should put another shelter down here. There we go. And then I'll also put a bathroom in. Ooh, that doesn't sound good. Right, the biggest pain is going to be the raptors. In fact, you know what? I think I'm going to preemptively sedate them. Sedate the raptors. I'm going to get a third team going. Right. Go fix that. Oh, the radio goes crackly. I've never noticed that before. And then you go over and fix this gallery.
Way to go.
Restroom. Are you going to fit there? Oh, he did for a split second. That's so annoying. Alright, I'll just put you here. That'll be fine. Okay. Why is there no power? Are we out of power again? Surely not. Oh, we are. That's why we need that medium power station from Lambert. Right, where can we put this where it won't be an eyesore? How about... Ooh, we'll tuck it down here! That's a great spot for it. Yes. Lovely. Okay. Right. Storm's over. Okay. And put the raptors right in the middle. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, they're happy. I mean, they're tranked, but they're happy. get you up a bit. None of my security contracts are progressing.
Rabbit here with a new contract. I've specced it out, and I think you would be perfect for it.
Yeah, I hope so. What's the dinosaur rating at the moment? 3 stars. I think the welfare is dragging that down a bit, though. Oh, yeah, we can really price gouge that. I know, that's the power plant, isn't it? Give me a second.
Asset delivered.
Okay, all right. There we go. Right, okay. We've got this nice little area down here now. Little hotel village, and then we have one up here. I think we're doing pretty good. Can I say anything? The raptors are trying to get out. Go fix the fence, rangers, I need you. Has he stopped? Alright, stopped freaking out. See, I tell ya, fucking raptors. Just watch them. Right, I'm gonna get rid of this combat victories contract. These contracts aren't very good, are they? Right, I do like this new area though, it's very nice. I think I'm gonna make another path for the hotels. There we are.
My advice, take this contract.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think these contracts are very good. The new genome one should be easy, but it's just not giving me the Chunkingosaurus fossils like I want it to. I'll keep that contract. I might ditch the dinosaur rating one for now as well. We'll get another contract for them, but
a contract just landed on my desk.
That I can do. I can do that one. Which enclosure needs it most? It might be this one.
Part of what we are is about growth. The bigger we are, the more we have to adapt to our animals' needs.
Okay. I might be able to squeeze it in here. No, I can't. Well, that's helpful.
Your rep is buying you cred with everyone in entertainment, including me.
I mean, I could just put it in and then get rid of it. Yeah. Yeah, I'll just chuck it on.
I'm kidding, of course. There's no way it'll ever look as good as mine.
Alright, I need to gloat, Lambert. Jeez. Okay, so I need a Hoangosaurus that can kill a Ceratosaurus. So let's have a look at Ceratosaurus's stats. 79 attack and 28 defense. So 79... Oh no, 26, not even 28. Right, so we need a Hoangosaurus that can top that. It already nearly tops the defense. So... let's get modding. 29, there we go. Right, that one might be a bit more long term.
But the new buildings appear to be a success.
Yay. Right, get rid. Okay. Science is a bit low, but not too bad. Alright, I've done a bit of work off camera. I thought I could add a couple extra dinosaurs to the park. Just basically working towards, hopefully getting that security contract. Might have to do it in the next episode, though, I'm not sure. I've also researched, like, pretty much everything on the island. We're doing the last bit of research now. Oh dear. Let me increase success rate then. Boom. The Ceratosaurus is also ready. We're very close.
Given enough time, anything, in fact, all things, will happen. Like the advancement that you've achieved. Not to take away from your achievement, but to provide context.
Oh, I think we've done it. Hang on a minute. Oh! Well, look at that! We did that now.
You've been very busy, I see. Which is part of why I'm calling on you. Because I've been watching how you've been doing, and now I think you're ready to be useful to me.
Do you now? Well, for now I'm gonna stay here, but we now have two extra locations to visit. So hopefully, if we just get Lambert's bloody mission, then we can finish up here for now. What food needs resupplying? How does that already... There's only one thing eating from it. How does that already need resupplying? Oh, well, whatever. I guess I might as well resupply this as well. Yeah, definitely.
I've got a new contract that would really help out the entertainment division.
Okay.
Shouldn't be a problem for a person of your skills.
Yeah, I hope not. Right. Let's get another carcass feeder. I'll put it back here. Right. So yeah, we're just sort of waiting around until Lambert's mission is available. I might end up doing that next episode, though I don't know. I'm not sure how long this episode's been so far. I might check through the footage. Yeah, I think I might do that in a sec. I think we will call it a day for now. But I'm going to work to unlocking a contract off camera. I won't do it though until my next recording session. And then I'm going to edit these last few episodes that I've just recorded this afternoon. So yeah, I'm going to go do that. I'll see you next time.
For that, you have my thanks. I've got a unique and challenging opportunity. Be warned, though, this one may get a little rough. But then, no one said this job was always going to be pretty, right?
Of course I unlock it the second after I start recording. Ah, well. Next time.